Welcome back to Judo Breakdowns, your source for judo commentary on the internet. And what I have for you today is a match between the women from the Grand Slam in Tel Aviv 2022 between Romain Deco from France and Camila Yamakawa from Brazil in the over 78 category. So Romain is in the white and Camila is in the blue. They're just getting going. Strong over the back grip by Romain into the bon. Wow, okay, that was a quick one. Congratulations to Romain. Let's have a look at that throw. So she starts with the over the back, right? She's bent and we're seeing a look at that, and she's so much kazushi is already there just in the position of Camila, and really it's a makikomi, I guess you call it ashi makikomi, I don't know if that's the right term for it, but yeah, the makikomi is really what gets the throw. And congratulations to Romain on that. So if you have any thoughts of your own on the match, please let me know in the comments. If you have, if you enjoyed this video, consider hitting like and subscribe. And until next match, have a great night.